Hi, it's me, Victorino the Second, and welcome back to my channel! So now, just reacting to episodes 3 and 4 of My Tooth, Your Love! And I'm excited to watch these two episodes because I really enjoyed the first two episodes, episodes 1 and 2. And yeah, if I'm not mistaken, the title of this series in Chinese, in Mandarin, is like Wada ya shang ni. I'm not sure because my Mandarin is so bad. Even though I've stayed in Taiwan like for 6 years already, my Mandarin is still so poor. So yeah, I am not sure if I'm saying it correctly. But yeah, anyway, let's watch this one. But before we start, you know what? I just searched earlier about My Tooth, Your Love, like the name of the cast, and I found out that one of the bartenders in this series was named like the actor playing that the actor playing the bartender is named Andy Cho or Alex Cho. I forgot. Oh my gosh. I think Alex Cho. And I found out that he's the older brother of Eric Cho. And if you don't know who Eric Cho is, one of my favorite Taiwanese singers, one of my favorite Taiwanese singers ever. So yeah, I've even tried to memorize one of Eric Cho's song and one of his songs, and then I failed because Mandarin for me is just too hard. But I've tried really memorizing that song. So anyway, if you haven't heard I don't know if you know the song How Have You Been, Ni Hao Bu Hao, of Eric Cho. If you haven't, Ni Hao Bu Hao, the song of Eric Cho. If you haven't heard that yet, then go listen to that song. I think the English name of that song is How Have You Been, something like that. So yeah, go listen to that song of Eric Cho. Eric Cho is the younger brother of Alex Cho, the bartender in this series.
能不能继续对我好，对我好，继续让我为你想，为你疯，被你老，你好不好？我好想知道。哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒哒。
Something like that. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I really love that song. I really love that song. So if you haven't listened to that song yet, go listen to that song. Anyway, back to this series. Oh my gosh, back to this series. I'm excited to watch this one. But before we start, I just want to give a quick shout out to my patrons. Yeah, I have a Patreon account where you can watch my full reaction videos of some of the series that I'm watching. I'm currently watching. So yeah. Yeah, let's start. Wait. I just want to give a quick shout out. Wait.
Let's make it quick.
Quick shout out to Nick, to Mark, Leslie, to Eric, Ismael, to Fazor, Mulia, to Dan, Bisley, Harling, to Michael, Estoy, to Tanosuke, 86, to Smell and Ice, to Charles Martin, to Eileen, to Alex, to Carlota, Ornelas, to Daniel Francis, to Anna Zavatska, to M Girl, to Caravine, and to Bobby, to Stephanie, to Hoki, to Zern, Sigurchi, to Racha, to Genevieve, to Elena Kurdemans, to JPO, to Masakilimun, to Tara Sujay, to Sidewalk Chalk, to Cynthia Gel, to Crystal, to Enerpin, to Shannon Bishop, to Elise, to Mark Pakulba, to Annie, to Michu, to Sriyatia, to Edna, to Heather, to Baron Station, to Looney Sular, to Woods, to Nora Gami, to Ariana Freeman, to Nadine Kiri, to Hannah Adain, to Ramya, to Maddie2909, and to Beak. Thank you so much for supporting me on my channel. Thank you so much, Kapun Kapsala Machashini, Arigato Gusemas Kamsamida. And yeah, you can also follow me on Twitter at PussinButch and on Instagram and Facebook at ButchRealino. Go follow me for more updates. And by the way, for sure, I'll be posting the unedited, uncut versions of my reaction videos of My Tooth, Your Love on Patreon. But here on YouTube, definitely it will be edited and then spliced and yeah, and everything. So yeah, if you want to watch the unedited one, be part of my Patreon. Go, 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 go! And yeah, let's start watching this. Oh, but before we start, I want to show you my food. I have here today, not sponsored. I don't know how you call this, but I bought this in a night market here in Taichung. So, ta-da! I don't know how you call this one. But we have sesame seeds all over it. Anyway, let's start watching episodes 3 and 4 of My Tooth, Your Love. Wada ya Shangni. Go, go, go! Chika, chika, go! Let's go!
Cheers!
Cheers! 不太敢. Oh, and you know what? This actor, Andy Wu, he's actually older than me. But he looks so young, oh my god.
Huh? 还是那个关系成为
我朋友，
我的朋友，
哈 ，Let's go。
我不是他朋友，我是他
呀呀呀呀呀呀，
呀呀呀呀呀呀。That's shocking, really shocking。
开玩笑的，你这。
And the way he hold, the way he held him.His face, it's like they really are boyfriends.
去聊个天，好吧，大家继续喝，大家继续喝。算我的，他算我的哈，整桌算我的。
Drinks are on me. Wow. Okay. Panic.
你的个性你自己清楚，我不回的他多烦。我就先看过一次。
But oh my gosh, that girl actually loves.
是你的牙。
哎，
你的牙我说了算。
哎，
巧了。
Did I say I? This guy. What's his name again? Bai Lang, 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 Lang. What did he do? Nothing big. Dr. Jean.
刚才不是说谁的话都不听，还会怕姐姐啊？
你跟谁告状都可以，就不要跟我姐说嘛。
去。
哎，那你怎么知道我在这里啊？
我带我员工来吃饭，顺路经过进来看看。
Liar！
我是特别来做回诊。
我来看诊疗，以上一条虫，诊疗以下一条龙的白先生，
哪有？
谁知道他正在用酒配药？奇怪，这个连国小生都知道的事情，他怎么不知道？亏他姐姐还是医生。
拜托，这种基本常识我怎么可能没有？不过就一颗药丸而已，我不用配水，直接吞也行。还有，我刚才喝的是气泡水。
所以你的意思是，我开给你的药吃完了，你牙还是在痛？你自己跑去买药，
我这逼得很紧哎，该不会对我有意思吧？
我是不知道你为什么害怕看牙了，但痛的人是你，担心的人是你。我想跟你说的是，害怕的事情自己没办法克服的话，没有人能帮得了你，你就一直停留在原地。
所以你现在不只是牙医，还懂心理学喽。
But what he's saying is actually true also, so...
你可以相信我，我没有让病人失望过。还有，那个， 顿饭还蛮好吃的。
还知道顿饭好吃啊？
饭好吃，
无锡大理好。
不过你那个手
还好吗？
你还知道关心我的手？你刚才打那么大力。
对啊，
这手的份上，你是不是该来回诊？明天在诊所等你，随时。
Anytime。
你在干嘛？
没有啊。
Is he eavesdropping? Oh my gosh！
难抽了，我餐都点了，要走了吗，院长？
There's the bartender.
昨天在 Eric 面前说什么男朋友，害他缠着我问到底是真是假。你不喜欢人家就讲清楚，牙痛赶紧治好，整个脸人都坏掉。
Oi，
早点来，拜托，
拜托，拜托 ，please。Oh my gosh, in Mandarin, 拜托 ，please, please, please。In Thai, na 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 。
就那样，就直升飞机运作。那技术应该很好，他没问题吧？
好了，你们两个可以不要再这样子的吗？
你妈生日，选的什么餐厅啊？
你说要了解我喜欢吃什么，不然你们可以去五星级饭店啊。
不用，生意很好，妈很喜欢。
Who's this guy？
少说两句。
Cute。
我一年就生日这一次，难得阿珍邀请我吃饭。宝贝啊，你下个月就要满19岁了，怎么样？妈给你办个庆生会，让你热闹一下，好不好？
我不要，那群人又不是我朋友。
那些有头有脸的人才值得你交往，交什么朋友，出什么地方？你怎么教小孩呢？
我跟什么人交朋友，我很清楚。你们真的有关心过我？
你怎么这样讲呢？我们当然很关心你啊。
关心？你们只是怕带我出去丢脸，没办法向大家炫耀你们的儿子多棒。
我今天讲什么话？
好了，你冷静一点。
We're having some issues here。
爸爸妈妈都是很开明的人啊。你看你想做什么，不是都支持你？
我做什么都支持。
当然啦、啊。
任何事。
你的饮料。
What？ What's happening？
这样，我喜欢男生支持
你。你教的小孩，
哎，你要干嘛？
Okay, that was really shocking. Like, what happened? Oh, wow. Xing Tian. But yo, consent, consent is important. Consent. But oh my gosh.To be fair, Taiwan is still one of the most, I'd say, progressive countries.In Asia，
老板，你真的是太晚了。你刚错过你们家店长那个小男孩给亲了。
小男孩
，Yay， he's the brother. You know what? He's the brother of Eric Cho。
算大男孩了，差不多高中吧。
老是小鬼。哟，怎么回事啊？他想拿我气他爸妈。
嗯。气哪来？
Lips，
哇，真的得负责嘞。
负什么责？超没礼貌。
我刚在后门看到一个男孩，胸前背着一个小钱包，好像被打过的样子。
被打过？
嗯。红红的这样。
But he's dead.
看一下。
不好意思，摔了你的杯子。
哎、hey, ，你脸上的伤，
被车甩到的，完全没事。
你刚刚干嘛故意呛他们？他当面来这一招。
Well, I assume it was his dad. I don't know who beat him.
算了啦，你干脆就认个错，毕竟他们还是你的父母。
父母。父母就不会犯错，永远都是我在认错。
True though.
我连行李都没来得及拉就被赶下车，厉害吧？连钥匙都被要回去了，就只怕我回去丢人现眼。那我干嘛回去？
你能为你自己的行为负责吗？你几岁啊？你成年了吗？
18。
18。
是大人。
小鬼，每个人都有自己害怕的事情，学会面对才叫大人。害怕的事情自己没有办法克服的话，没有人能帮得到你，你就一直停留在原地。
Wow, now he's thinking of Dr. Jin. Alex, his name here is also Alex.
什么想法？
说说下去，
又来。
亲，你是不是得负责？
负什么责？我都几岁了。
那他弄坏酒杯是不是得负责？
你说他有钱赔吗？都被赶出来了。
对，就是被赶出来，多可怜啊！这孩子，他无家可归、啊。
So is he going to work here？
缺人吗
？Oh
my！ 打工一下。
你不了解他的背景。
你看他的气质，他的穿着，家里一定环境还不错吧 ？Right？
Right. Yes, I agree.
眼睛又很清澈，看起来就不会骗人。你想想看，他现在气头上，家里又不能回去，如果在外面遇到了危险，哇，怎么办？你负责吗？就像平常喝醉的客人，我们不让他开车回家一样的道理，可以放在这个身上。Right.
哎，你今天怎么特别亢奋呢、啊？
亢奋？我有特别亢奋吗
？I also don't know why.
没有吧？对嘛？我们在做每一个决定之前，我们就是要这么的果断，这么的正面，这么积极。尤其这个决定，绝对不会错，做下去就对了。这样才是真正的长大，对不对？
你到底在说什么啊？
每一个人都有自己的关卡。
I'm wondering what Bai Lang is thinking right now, like.
可以的。白狼。
You will be fine.
I will be fine.
Or is he drunk? No, he's not drunk.
Sure, you're okay. 那后面那个小鬼怎么办啦？
就交给你处理啦。
Unless maybe Bai Lang is really shipping them, like the two of them.
嘿，下班了，要不要一起吃火锅？
Hot pot! You know what? Taiwanese love hot pot. You can see a lot of hot pot shops here in Taiwan.
大爷，你留下。
啊？为什么留下？
为什么？
没有病患。
你又知道没有？
是。
爸爸。有事到此为止找我。
He's so sad. He can't join the others. Hot pot. Hot pot is love.
Yin Zhang, Yin Zhang. 病患不来了吧？
哦。 Is he waiting? Oh, he's waiting. Ah, he's waiting for Bai Lang. Oh, maybe Bai Lang was really eager to hire the boy earlier so that Bai Lang can come here. Okay. Ah, okay, okay, I see. Yes, you're late, but okay, let's open the clinic again. 24 hours convenience store.
你上次说随时.
True. He said anytime.
看你是不是真的有诚意等我。
碰运气, 我看你是想说, 要是诊所没开, 就有借口, 改天再来。 你不是说要听音乐?
嗯,
拿去继续。
哦, 还真的有准备啊。
Please play an Eric Cho song. Just kidding.
牙医就问小明说，如果我把你的耳朵割掉，你会怎么样？小明就说，嗯，我会听不见。医生就说，那如果我把你另外一个耳朵割掉。 那你会怎么样？小明就说，我会看不见。为什么？不知道。小明说，因为我有戴眼镜啊。啊！你笑啊！啊！你笑，你笑。好，我再给你讲另外一个。你讲再多还是要拔牙。
Oh my gosh, Dr. Jin is so serious.
我先跟你说，上次是没有用到那些仪器，如果我还撑得住，如果你这次，我不确定我会休克，或是我……CPR，坐一下。
That was so close.
CPR， 好有信心哦。CPR，
我还是要检查一下，看看今天状况可不可以拔牙。
Just like life.
没有什么好难抉择的，处理你的神是我。等一下，其实你这个手扭伤，你确定可以吗？这手已经好了，是固定的。你确定哦？你刚好。
I'm always scared every time he just do that, like even if the needle is inside his mouth, like what the F? It's too dangerous.
不用紧张，你想象自己不是在看牙就好。我怎么可能想象？我就躺在那上面。那你随便找一个东西看，转移注意力，什么都好。Look
at his face. His face is handsome, so it's not really hard to look at his face. 'Re seeing some reflection here. Is there some metaphor there, or is there some deep meaning?
Yeah, well, it's his fault.
什么表情啊？我说配合就一定配合啊！希望是哦。记得，
药只能配水。
开水。我知道。沈总。拜拜。
It's raining. Strong rain. Oh my gosh.Is this like a triggering? I don't know. His trauma will be triggered, or I don't know.
We're
going to check teeth.牙齿，牙齿 teeth， 我牙齿好痛好痛 ，means hurt。哦，我牙齿好痛 ，shouldn't be 我的牙齿好痛。Anyway, I don't know. My Mandarin is so bad.First, why did Bailang walk under the rain? Can't he just wait for it to be over or what? Because Bailang, why do you have to be so dramatic? Can't he wait? Ay! Or maybe he just can't focus.Okay, I see. You know what? I think I should be watching more Taiwanese BLs to improve my Mandarin skills. Random. Anyway. Ginger tea. I love ginger tea.
Hey, 你确定可以哦？开车小心。
那什么话都不愿意跟我讲，就是怕我担心。嘴巴上说没事没事。其实很有事。
Oh, going to make a U-turn. Well, he's doing it now, but wow. He cares. Dr. Jin cares. You know what? He's not.Actually required to do this, but still.
你怎么上来的？
你邻居没关门。
你有什么事情吗？
我全身湿成这样，我想说，跟你借个毛巾，换套衣服。不然我这边回家要半个小时。 要一个多小时，我一定会感冒。
I think someone's going to get sick. Yikes, I think someone's going to get sick.
所以你要去来？
看在我帮你加班看诊送你回家的份上，不过分吧？
First, how can you resist Dr. Jin? Dr. Jin looks fine. Our side couple! Oh my gosh. Let's go! I need to drink my coffee. I wonder how old is Andy, Alex. How old Alex should be here in this series? Give me.
Qing Tian.先睡后面沙发，将就一下。明天我再带点衣服给你。
你真的可以留？
不然怎么办？你先去洗把脸吧。厕所在后面。
About what happened earlier.
你对人都不好奇吗？
我好奇啊。我好奇人的齿模。
你说这个？
不是，齿模跟指纹很像，但是因人而异。但是齿模比指纹更容易保存，它除非在极高温的环境下持续燃烧，不然很难化。不好意思，
We're having some nerd talks here, but you know what? I'll be interested to listen to that.
那你是不是需要很多陈列架？
等你疗程结束，我帮你做个齿。
我。
看你牙齿很整齐啊，可以做教学示范。
Awkward，
没问题啊，我愿意。难得有人对我牙齿有兴趣，还可以对教育做出一番贡献。哎，你说我要示范什么？
组成智齿拔出术。
等一下
，Are they holding hands？ 哈Yes。
你的衣服我洗完再还你。
哦，好，
谢谢你，张总。
不会，我今天也谢谢你。
没事，小事情。
我送你。
不用了，你早点休息。
Oh, I actually thought he's going to stay here. I mean, sleep here.
不紧张，我现在躺在这上面。
那你随便找一个东西看，转移注意力，什么都好。让你找个东西转移注意力，没料到自己反而被你转移。如果渴望更进一步，如果心里闪过妄想，
哎，
那究竟代表什么？
They kissed? What?
所以你有吃安眠药的习惯，
所以是什么造成你的恐慌？
是，
他是。
小鬼，你想人家怎么样对你，就要怎么样对人家。
你们是不是
？Yes, golden rule。
你帮我妈监视我，你们大人都一个样。
电影看太多。
我不需要看医生。
你需要。
然后吧。我是不是离远点就好
了？Yo。Oh my gosh, I'm excited to watch the next episode. Wait, we're going to watch the next episode! Oh yeah, episode 4, let's go! Let's go! Episode 4! Four. Okay, his safe space. Still have that mannerism. Ooh, okay.We're getting a little rewind, okay.
试图闯入，怎么做才是对的？进来，或者
学得过就好。
哇、wow、
也不能说喜欢啦。
Yeah, I was about to say that, like, he cooked a lot.
做得很好耶。行啦。其实我一开始只是想说让我姐吃健康一点。后来我毕业之后也不知道做什么，他就说不然开间餐厅。
So did they kiss earlier? Or I don't know. I guess it was just an imagination, right? It didn't really happen.
我就很不正常，
做起习惯就好了啦。我这样每天回到家倒头就睡，多好。
所以你有失眠的问题？
没有失眠的困扰啊，我只是有时候睡不太好。欸、你肚子是不是饿？我再去弄两道菜给你吃。
Two more dishes. I think he cooked a lot.
够了，又不是吃。
yeah.
那我倒水给你。
所以你有吃安眠药的习惯？
是没成瘾啦，就有时候睡不太早的时候。但你不用担心啊，我这个人睡觉超沉的，都怕我一觉到天明。
哦 ，In episode 2 the one that Jean Dr. Jean saw were sleeping pills. Okay。
拜托，你以为每个餐酒馆老板都是酒鬼是不是啊？我们喝酒就是一种气氛。就是要放松 ，OK？OK。
Okay? Okay.
我看你这个人蛮紧绷的，你们做牙医的人是不是压力都很大？
我？
对啊。
我？
没有，
没有。我问你一个问题哦，为什么三分熟的牛排跟七分熟的牛排每次见面都不说话？
因为他们都不熟，
这个牛排本来就不会说话，好不好？这是知识题，你以为我在讲冷笑话吗？再一个，再一个。好
，OK。
小明上数学课，老师问他说：“小明啊，你有十二颗苹果，那如果你分给两个朋友的话，那你还剩几颗苹果呢？”
Yo, I love seeing Dr. Jean smile. Oh my gosh, his smile is so.Nice. He has a good smile. Okay, I think we need to see him smile more often.
Yeah.
I just said that. Oh my gosh! Yes.
你的表演在笑。
哦，是哦。OK， 那换你啊，你也讲一个笑话。主角要是小明，
好不好？小明来。
快点啦，我在等你。来，讲一个。
那我去厕所。
你该不要尿遁吧？
再说。
不会了。
快点Yo, I love seeing this other side of Dr. Jean. I love it. So cute, so cute, so cute. Oh. He has fallen asleep already. Oh, okay.
你先休息，我改天再讲。
不用了，不用，不用。我在等你等太久了，快点。
快点，快点！ 来来来来来来来。
那我开始了。
Can he deliver a joke? I don't know.
小明的妈妈叫小明的爸爸去倒垃圾。然后小明的爸爸回他说：“我又不是声控的。”然后小明的妈妈就打了他一下，说：“你是触控的。”
Is he sleepy? He's too sleepy. Is he even listening? Yo, I actually love seeing this side of Dr. Jin. He looks more attractive when he's more casual. He's not the serious type of guy. Oh, that's so sad. Ah, Dr. Jin. To be fair, I think Bai Lang really tried so hard to stay awake. It was just he's so tired.
So, is this what caused your anxiety? Have you seen?
Oh my gosh, a man of science. He really wants to solve things, to know things. I love it. Oh, he's crying. He's covered with the stuffed toys. A lot of stuffed toys. Dr. Jin really took care of him. Yes, Dr. Jin? Was I just dreaming? Rich kid.
手机是无辜的，拿出去有什么用？
是他们不想好好跟我
怎么样？
跟你讲
，Rich kid，
小鬼，你想人家怎么样对你，就要怎么样对人家。
Sorry.
谢谢。
Oh, 谢谢。
It's that easy.
See, it's that easy.
这生活用品。谢谢。
不好意思，真的要拜托你了，院长下午真的没有办法看诊。
You know what? Generally, Taiwanese people are really nice. Partially, it's your fault.
说了，我只是发烧，也没有那么夸张。
Don't be dramatic。
很烫哎、欸！
你怎么回来？
我本来要来问小明下葬。感谢你的帮忙。
The end of that joke。
我带你去看医生。
等一下，我需要看医生。
你需要？
发烧是人体的自我保护机制，我是医生，我非常清楚。
但你是牙医，我们去听内科医生怎么说。走，快点。
就是走。
你小心一点嘛。
是，我只是过敏而已。
先把帽子戴好。
好
的。那个，诊所要交给你了。
啊？
我带你院长去看医生了。
我要交给他。
你安静。有什么情况我会跟你们说，不用担心，顾好诊所就好。OK。
Oh my god。
走吧走吧。哎。
He's surprised, like what just happened?
相信别人。
He smiled。
当你的牙医还真衰耶，你们两个医病关系也太特别了吧？啊。啊，你赶紧去处理。啊，晚点说。Talk to you later。
Talk to you later。
老板今天有事，你们两个外场辛苦一点。
啊？他是有事还是想翘班啊？习惯就好啊。嗯，不好意思哦，我们还没开始营业。
没事，我找人。
With the mom。
搞成这样子像什么话？
我是在工作。
好了，我人都来了，我们可以回家了吧？你看看你，人家要出走，然后还在这样的地方打工，哎，外面要是看到了会怎么样讲你？哎、
There's nothing wrong with what he's doing。
好了，赶快东西收拾一下，我们回家了。
我不要，
你不要，哎，你爸爸
打不要，
没问题。我可以自己赚钱养活我自己。
啊、so cute、
欸。你这个孩子怎么这样子讲话啊？
不好意思，关于何清田，可以跟你聊一下吗？
啊，so cute。
请喝咖啡，搞得这么搭讪，毛病、
啊。好吧，那周先生就麻烦你。
啊。I wonder what they talked about.
清田啊，妈妈先回家了。
I wonder what they talked about and the moms actually agreed to this setup. I'm curious.
在里面干嘛？
妈，所以我妈让我留下。
对啊。
对啊，
家人很好，也很明理啊。
屁啦！
屁啦！
等一下，
屁啦！
你们是不是谈到什么条件？你帮我妈监视我，你们大人都一个样啊！
你是不是电影看太多？Told you， 你想人家怎么样对你，就要怎么样对人家。
Golden rule。
那问题在他们身上，这句话你有跟我妈说吗
？To be fair, I actually think that his mom。
所以
，It's actually nice。
我妈让我留下来了。嗯。
I'm not sure about his dad, though。
真想报答，去努力工作。
好。
好。So cute。
你衣服不好好穿干嘛 ？Manners。Make it man。好，我先教你开店的步骤。
Manners make us man。
Copy that。
首先，先把桌子擦一遍，用那个。
Copy that。
这个。
Yo, you know what? I really love that they're infusing, English and Mandarin here. Watch out.
那我这甜点就先放在这边。你好一点之后再吃哈，你 OK 吧
？Oh my gosh, he looks so sick.
OK OK，
like literalistic.
这边吗？
哇，不舒服。
没事没事没事。
Wait, where are they? It's not Bailang's house, right? I guess it's the doctor's house. Is it Bailang's house?Conchi. Okay, I guess. Yes. Okay, no. Oh my gosh. Okay, never mind. I don't know.
Jin Xuan.
Jin Xuan. 起
床喽！起来吃点东西才能吃药啊。哎。哇。
不要！
不是哦，平常不是都要病人乖乖吃药吗？你自己也是啊！起来
！Oh my god, she's lips are so pale.
啊，你还挺壮的。来，吃点粥。我的。哈哈哈！来了。嗯，乖，好不好？坐好，吃几口粥，我们就可以吃药了，好吗？我看你还烧成这样，那么烫，一定要赶快吃药了。真是
！Oh my gosh, but he looks so sick.
Ah.
就像平常那个看牙医的时候一样。
To be fair，
看你的牙，嘴巴张开。
What? Bailang cook look delicious。
刷牙都用牙线哈，牙齿保养真好。
Was he about to smile?
Oh, 好了，等一下哦。真的很烫。
I think he's going to take a picture. Oh my gosh, yes. Well, for blackmailing purposes. Yo, you know what? I'm loving this side couple. They look cute together. Oh, folding bed. Oh yeah, it also happened like episode 2 or episode 1. Anyway, ow, well, they kissed before.
流血了，我没擦药。
擦伤而已。
不行啊，我没擦药。快点，快点。
不用，
快点，快点。
不用，真的。
等一下要开店
了。只是小伤而已，
帮你比较快啊。医药箱，医药箱。
下面柜子。小伤而已。
It doesn't really look small.
Really,
He doesn't even know. Oh my gosh. Does he even know? Jingtian looks so cute. Ah, yo, this they look so cute. They look so cute.
你不是已经道过歉了吗？干嘛再提一次？看这么重，不是初吻吧？才不是的，我才重啊！哎，哎，chill，放心，我初吻还在。但我不是跟你这个了吗？ 这个呢？ 假如没有放感情，只是嘴唇碰嘴唇， it doesn't count. 所以这个就……总有一天你会懂的，小鬼。接下来擦，明明就不会，干嘛要硬要擦？我学就会了。
Oh my gosh, I love that side couple. Oh my gosh. They look good together. I'm shipping them. Like, oh my gosh, I'm shipping them. Is that even the bathroom? Oh my gosh. By lang, I think you have to assist him. Just kidding. What am I thinking? Oh my gosh. These are pants. Oh my gosh. Man, he looks so sick. I think he needs to go to a doctor.
那我任务算完成了，你早点休息。
No, you're not going to leave him like that. Clearly, he can't handle himself. Yo. Yo, you know what? This actor, the actor of who plays Dr. Jin, somehow looks like the one. Oh my gosh, what's his name? Bill Keane, Thai actor Bill Keane. I promise you the moon. I told Sunset about you. See, similar a bit. Oh my gosh. Play dead. Oh my gosh. Now what? What's going to happen? This will be awkward. Play dead? I don't know. too late. 咦Yo, this side couple, I really love this side couple. Oh my gosh, this Xing Tian looks so familiar. Ay, have I seen him somewhere? This is what happened.
当再次的靠近，措不及防。是无意识还是故意？分不清心跳和心动的差别。
其实有你在身边的感觉很好。
就像 Alex 说的
，Alex said，
但是遇见你好像是一件还不错的事。
The same thing.
我就喜欢一个人，那么复杂。勇敢表白不是很好的事吗？
不是所有喜欢都能换来你想要的爱情。
放心，白牙教练，
我还是以朋友的立场陪在他身边，这样比较对。我本身就是个大麻烦。
Yo, the love story of the bartender Alex and her Qing Tian reminds me of.So we just finished watching episodes 3 and 4 of My Tooth Your Love. Oh my gosh, My Tooth Your Love. 我的呀 Shang Ni. Something like that. But yo, as I was saying earlier, the love story of the bartender Alex and her Qing Tian reminds me of...The love story of... Wait. The love story of the side couple. Of the side couple in... Wait, let me think. Of History 3. The side couple in History 3 make our days count. Because one is working in the shop. The other one... I don't know why, but it reminded me of that.Because the other one is a shop owner. Oh my gosh, it also reminded me of the side couple in Beloved in House I Do. Because the other one is also a shop owner. Shop owner, Beloved in House I Do and History 3 make our days count. Okay, actually, that's the only reason why I was reminded of those side couples. Anyway, yeah, I love these two episodes. Episodes 3 and 4, my mind just went blank. I love these two episodes, especially because of we got to see more of the side couple in these two episodes, and I enjoyed the side couple in this series. Like, yeah, I mean, I'm enjoying them, like,Alex and her sing oh my gosh, my Mandarin is so bad. Her Qing Tian. Am I saying it right? I don't know. Like, yeah, I'm enjoying this side couple. They look good together. Their chemistry is really nice. And yeah, I'm enjoying them. And also, we're seeing progress from our main couple. So,Next episodes will be very, very exciting. Especially with how we ended like this episode 4. So, Oh my gosh, I don't know if things will be awkward or like how things will go between the two of them. So I'm curious. So yeah, I want to know your thoughts about this episode. So these episodes. So if you have any thoughts, recommendations, suggestions, feel free to type it down below. And you can also check my playlist here and a random video here. And don't forget to click like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye. Kamkun kapsalamat chashani. Arigatou gozaimasu. Kamsahamnida.